हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज शहजाद खान, वर्किंग इन न्यू कैथोलिक मिशन स्कूल झाबुआ। गोइंग टू टीच यू रिवीजन नोट्स और की नोट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 7, चैप्टर नंबर 14, इलेक्ट्रिक करंट्स एंड इट्स इफेक्ट्स। इलेक्ट्रिक करंट, फ्लो ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स थ्रू अ कंडक्टर। इट इज कन्वीनियंट टू रिप्रेजेंट इलेक्ट्रिक कंपोनेंट्स बाय सिम्बॉल्स। यूजिंग दीज एन इलेक्ट्रिक सर्किट्स कैन बी रिप्रेजेंट बाय अ सर्किट डायग्राम। व्हेन इलेक्ट्रिक करंट flow through a wire, the wire gets heated. It is a heating effect of current. This effect has many applications. Wires made from some special materials melt quickly and break when large electric currents are passed through them. These materials are used for making electric fuses, which prevent fires and damage to electrical appliances. When an electric current flows through a wire, it behaves like a magnet. Electric circuit, a complete pathway of the flow of electric current. Now, component of electric circuit, cell provides energy for the current to flow. Bulb lights up when electric current flow through it. Switch keep the circuit off or on. Connecting wires help to conduct the electric current and complete the circuit. Effect of electric current, heating effect. The wires get hot when electric current passes through it. This is the heating effect of the electric current. Electrical heater contains a coil of wire called element, which becomes red hot when current passes through it. The amount of heat produced in a wire depends on its material length and thickness. Fuse. It is a safety device which prevents damage to electric circuit. It is made by inserting a short wire into porcelain or insulating materials. Now MCB stands for miniature circuit breakers. These are switches which automatically turns off when current in a circuit exceeds the safe limit. Magnetic effect, when electric current passes through a wire, it behaves like a magnet. This is the magnetic effect of the electric current first observed by Hans Christian Oersted. A current carrying coil of an insulated wire wrapped around a piece of iron is called an electromagnet. Now electromagnets. An electromagnet is a coil of wire wound on a soft iron core used to separate magnetic materials from the junk. Doctors use tiny electromagnets to take out small pieces of magnetic materials that have accidentally fallen in the eye. Many toys also have electromagnetic inside them. So I hope so these keynotes or revision notes will be very much helpful for you to understand the chapter easily. Thank you.